Alrighty, so morning everybody. Well, I just came from a pinball stream, streamed that for a few hours, and got all that done and done. So, yep, here I am. It's the new weekly reset. I believe the focus kingdom is Golvania. I could think of a couple troops off the top of my head that are pretty awesome. I might be more. I can't think of any off at the moment, but we'll. Once I get the game going, we'll just go from there. So, and then I still have yet to get my music going. So let's do this. Oh, looks like it's gonna be a Lowlander, Thief and Boatman. Okay. This is one of those that's so bad it's good. Na 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 na, doing bad. Always use these. Fuck the wild planes. And I gotta look at something. I small feeling I might have gotten demoted. Nope, still up here. Champion of Anu. Yeah, I don't want to spend no 4,000 diamonds on that. And I'm guessing I have all the weapons. Yeah, I got all the weapons. That one. Trick and treat too. But I do eat and drink when streaming, especially these days. I'm having rice, broccoli, and cauliflower with nacho cheddar popcorn seasoning. And I don't think you can read that, but and a hard-boiled egg. And yep, I'm on a health kick. I used to be on one many years ago, until just couldn't handle it anymore and just went on a week-long junk food binge and just went back to the way things were. Yeah, I gotta turn this down a little bit. Head on the loud side. There is one thing I want to say, Martani's Darkness? It should be Golvania? Whoa, wrong one. Yeah, it is. So, just the one. Nope, didn't get it. It'd be freaking awesome if I can get two of her. Off to a bad start. Yeah, didn't get a surge out of either one of them. Or that one. Oh, that's right, I'm a jinxed. Okay, so we got I definitely know who's going in there. I'm guessing it's a mirror. I don't think there's any explosives in here. It's gonna need to be more than that. No. Oh, that'd be nice if somebody on my team used yellow mana. It's gonna have to be that one. And then, what one is that? Don't I have an explode one in here? Oh shit. So yeah, I have to do Death Knight then. If he even has it. Yeah, he's got it. Brown and purple. Can't be green. All right, we'll go with that. I gotta save those wild trinkets. Just on the first one, though. I don't want to be running all over the fucking dungeon just to find the one, just to unlock this thing. LeBron. Alright, so, I only got 3,400 gems, or I only have 3,400 gems. I'm hoping the requirements, it's gonna be something, you know, something realistic and not Yellow Demon War Masters or some shit. Okay. And I'm guessing it's just gonna be spell damage. Yep. I guess I should have copy-pasted that whole team. Slayer banner, I believe. Yep. Alright, so let me copy paste the team code onto my notepad. Okay, next album. Actually, hold on just a second. I think there is a new album in here. So, I'm looking through my playlist right now. I think I downloaded one recently. If I can remember what it was. Yeah, it was this one. No. So, for those that have seen me stream for a while, I've mentioned that one of my favorite music channels is Cryo Chamber. They specialize in dark ambient music, and oh god, I would love to play their music on my streams, but unfortunately, nearly all their music is copyrighted. Mountain Realm here, this album, is, it's the Dungeon Synth branch, or let me back up, is the Dungeon Synth branch of Cryo Chamber. So they've started putting out Dungeon Synth albums recently. So, and but unlike their dark ambient stuff, I don't think any of their stuff is copyrighted, including this album. So, and Yeah, I think this is their latest one. Also kind of occurred to me too. Death Knight's a pretty kick-ass class. I mean, except the traits kind of suck. I mean, I can't remember what their what his level 100 ability is though. Somebody must have summoned one. It up. Thank you. shitty board blow. Somebody want to do the honors? Thank you much. Shaping up to be a great week in gems. Yeah, I can hardly hear. Matches. Okay, I gotta rinse my bowl out. I gotta do it now, because otherwise it'll get sticky and stuff. I'd have to clean it out with a damn putty knife. So, anyway, I'll be back. Thank you. ladder match. Right along. Yeah, that's gonna suck. Okay, got lucky. You know, now that I think about it, this has got to be the easiest world event I've ever done. Because most every other event I've done, at this point, it becomes a fucking struggle because you're no longer one shot of the enemies. I think I did say back in the day, Ortani's Darkness is my favorite mythic. She steals life, so it's basically dealing true damage. I can't remember what it was that it's healing you. That's how it's better than true damage. So if my hero dies, she might have built. She could probably do some tanking, cause...
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Yeah, congrats on... Can't say I blame you. Yeah, I think there's been a few times over the years I'm trying to get a certain achievement on a certain table. You keep playing it over and 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 over again. Eventually, I finally get that achievement. I don't want to play the damn thing anymore. Had my fill of it and then some, but yeah, yep. You're probably burnt to a crisp on fishtails now. Thank you. 630 mil.
Yeah.
I can't. I think Twilight Zone was like that when I was doing the pinball arcade part of the stream. I think it was that one. Yeah, I was kicking ass and taking names on the first part of the table, but then, you know, I got a couple, two or three multi-balls and everything. But then all of a sudden, everything just went to shit. So what's going to be your next table? $190. Yeah, we're no longer one-shotting him, but I mean, even then, he's only a 10 life. Like I said, as far as I can recall, this is probably the best world event I've ever done right here. Possibly of any guild event at all, because you guys just saw it. I just one-shot everything, except like the level 200 battle where one guy, I got him down to just 10 life left. No other event I could think of, I've ever had it this easy. Because, again, usually when you get right around the level 100 area, I'm no longer one-shotting them. And then oftentimes, I'm even getting to that point having to use shitty troops. You know, having to get there with a type of Charlie Brown's baseball team, basically. Then, when it gets to where you're not one-shotting them, it just becomes a major slog. So... Oh, I forgot all about this. Yeah, that's gonna take a while. Let me switch the badges back. Okay. And time for some GBP. Although, I'm probably not going to be doing much of it. Blue. Oh, Goblin again. So, that's good. Glacial Peaks. Wait, Del, didn't... I thought you could use, Yeah, Daughter of Ice, Daughter of Time. The big bird guy. Yeah. We can use Delson's team in there. Actually. Oh, that's Entangled Gem. Yeah, screw that. Actually, let me see if I have I wonder if I got Delson's team in here. That ain't it. Here, let's just do this instead. him in there. Okay, next album. Okay, I gotta talk a little about this album. So, if you guys ever heard of the punk band back in the 80s called Minor Threat, they were one of the pioneers of the straight edge movement. Straight edge meaning people who don't drink, don't smoke, or don't do drugs. Well, this one here, Crime Dog, or I should say X, Crime Dog X, is a parody of a Minor Threat. And I'm kind of with White Women on this. He was the one that brought it up. Despite the fact that this album is a parody album, it's actually got a pretty good, probably, it's actually got some pretty good messages in there. Whoa, wrong one. I think it was purple and yellow. Hey Dell, do you have the code? Yeah. to this shit. Get to the line. So close. Everything just went to shit. Yeah. Make a call. And I have no real way of dealing damage. It's actually a Henry Rollins quote. Keep your blood lean, your body clean. No. Keep your blood clean, your body lean, and your mind sharp. You can on him. So, if only to stun Frostfeather. Elementalist kind of works against his team. Oh. Yeah, and I'm definitely going to be shutting down fairly soon. Yeah. Back's starting to hurt. Plus, I'm starting to feel it too. Just... There we go. That's what I was trying to do. Stun off Frostfeather. Yeah, and this is another one of the newer ones. It's from a... This is from a genre called Barber Beats. Just kind of laid-back, techno-ish kind of music. And kind of like Cryo Chamber. I'd love to play more Barber Beats music on here. The problem is just like Cryo Chamber, nearly everything in that genre is copyrighted. This is probably the only one I could think of that isn't. Don't start this shit. Start this. Didn't help. So. Oh, 3 points. Never mind. And, in case I didn't say earlier, I'm probably gonna be shutting down here pretty quick. A little scary at first. Hold it off. Well, I got off to a bad start. Be all a medalist. Before. Yeah, I don't. Heather. They're all the same. Hey, 40% kicked in. Not going off. This hasn't gone off to a good start, so. All the good that did me. I got a stay of execution. Three matches. Those are frozen. Ain't gonna matter, cause they're fucking dead. For my guys, anyway. Turn the shit quick. Bye bye, gnome. Bye, gnome. We hardly knew ye. Hey, 40% kicked in. How about that? He's gone. Kind of a sloppy victory. Back's killing me right now, so we're gonna be done till here soon. Excuse me. Something. Well, actually, you know what? I'll go ahead and make this the last battle. Guess what I forgot to do? I forgot to put my talismans on. So, this battle might be a lost cause. And I ain't got no brown. Gonna turn to shit. Fucking with that one. Well, I already bought halfway there. So. But yeah, let me do some assorted cleaning up. I'll just there and we'll call her a sesh. Back there real quick. me try one more. Nope. Didn't get her. Alrighty, but yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Like I said, my back's killing me right now, so I need to get up on my feet and off my back. So, and plus I got a boatload of post-production stuff I gotta get taken care of. So, I mean, the stream was over 6 hours, so I basically have, I basically have two streams that I gotta do post-production work on. So, like, you know, a lot of prepping and exporting to YouTube and all that good stuff. So, I'm still gonna have a fairly busy morning. And plus, I still gotta lay down too at some point, so yeah. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And I should be on again tonight. My typical time seems to be around 10-ish, 10 p.m. U.S. Central. So, and it's gonna be a rinse and repeat. Just doing some pinball, and then sometime after, after the daily is reset, it's going to be some more Gems of War. And I got to look into it, but the event, or tomorrow's Gems of War event, the Faction Assault, depending on what kind of troops are allowed, I might just go ahead and just not even do the stream, depending on how long I think it's going to go on. If I think it's gonna last like less than an hour, then I'll probably just do the session on my own time or something. So, but anyway, until then though, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.